Okay, since we only have 10 minutes left. I'll just fuck with you. For those of you who never met, this is the best guitar player I fucking know, and he's in my band. His name's Chris Schiff. Let's say hi to Chris. But I'm cool with that. Chris Schiff on guitar. Nate St. Mendel plays the bass in the Foo Fighters, you guys. I heard some fucking keyboards.
Oh, we've got a guest.
Ladies and gentlemen, we usually have Rami St. Jaffe playing with us, but tonight we have a member of Santana that played at fucking Woodstock. Let's hear from our buddy Greg right now! Good shit. Oh. Wait, do all keyboard players look exactly the same? I don't know. That's weird. I didn't realize they all look exactly the same. That's fucking... Dude, give me one hug. I just need one hug. I get to hug somebody that played the fucking Woodstock right now. Come on. Shit. Let me give you some Josh. Wes? Why is my body doing the thing that it's doing right now? I believe it's the groove. Is that what they call it? Alright. Shut that shit down. How the fuck do we follow that? With that guy right there. Luckiest man in the world. But I'm also lucky to have this guy who, without him, we wouldn't be playing the show tonight. Would everybody give a big fucking warm welcome, a big hug for our drummer Josh Fries right now? Look at that motherfucker. Woodstock. That 1991 where, you know, for 99, was that when you were playing with Limp Bizkit and everything got burned down? Was that what that was? Or was that when you were playing with Devo? Because, you know, this motherfucker was in Devo for 26 years, right? All right, little kids. Want me to play some songs? Yeah? Are you not satisfied right now, Mr. Man? No? Oh. Hold on a second. You want to come sit on stage and watch the show? Would that make you more happy? Okay, come on up. Get that motherfucker up here. Yeah. He's like, play some songs, Dave. How about that? Okay. Make him sit in the corner with his fucking thumb in his mouth. How about that? Let's put him over there. Yeah. No, I'm gonna send this next one to you. Okay, ready? Let's send this one to the guy who hasn't been to the gym in a while, who's fucking overdone. I had to do it. This one goes out to him. But we're all gonna sing it together. No Foo Fighters songs. Sing along. We'll sing this one together. It's called My Hero. It sounds like this. You want to sing that shit? Let's do it.
You allow me now to talk about. Take those pictures down. Shake it out. Truth or consequence, say it aloud. nation around.
Sing it out, ready to go!
Fucking good right there. Yeah.